Berger against Tommy Angel.
Talking about definition.
David, look at there in the corner. Now, we all know who that is. We just saw James J. Dillon a few moments ago. He is in the corner of Lex Luger. And hopefully we'll be able to talk to JJ and find out exactly what is going on here.
That is right.
We know what Luger wants. We know what he has said, that he's going to be a horseman.
And we said at the top that right now, the four horsemen rule. Get JJ surveying the situation. See if he likes what he sees. He has to. Lex Luger is one of the best in the business. He didn't fire away on Tommy Angel. Picks him up. The rage of Lex Luger now. The total package. Look at him. Drops him right across the ropes. What's Lex going to do? Takes him up. Stretching him across his broad shoulders. And makes him submit. Something the four horsemen like to see. Luger takes his time.
All right, David, once again, we are thoroughly impressed by this man, Lex Luger.
You see him pick him up and jerk him around until he gives up. Your winner, Lex Luger.